This is where our Lady of the Lake Regional Medical Center will take the next step in its journey to serve. By summer 2012, this 200-acre tract of land in Livingston Parish near Walker, Louisiana, will become home to Our Lady of the Lake Livingston, a medical complex anchored by a freestanding emergency room with imaging and laboratory services, an on-site pharmacy, and physician offices included in the plans. The lake's chief executive officer, Scott Wester, says the decision to locate the facility in Livingston Parish is part of the lake's strategic plan to respond to the healthcare needs of this growing community.
Our Lady of the Lake Livingston is going to be something that hasn't really been done yet within the state of Louisiana. And the unique aspects of our facility is really to encompass things that the community needs now.
When completed, the OLOL Livingston Medical Complex will include approximately 140,000 square feet with four floors, integrating an appealing structure into the natural beauty of the landscape. Livingston Parish President Mike Grimmer says, with OLOL Livingston situated just off I-12, residents throughout the parish can easily and quickly access medical care.
The location is just superb, right there off of the interstate. Walker kind of being almost in the center of the parish, going to be easy to get to right off of the interstate. It'll just be a blessing for the people who live in Parish.
Livingston Parish is among the fastest growing regions of the state with a population of about 180,000. Walker Mayor Bobby Font says everyone in the area is looking forward to this level of medical care coming to their neighborhood. And better access to health care brings the potential for new jobs.
What it means to me and Walker is growth. We are extremely excited about having health care, but we also know what will follow it. I'm privy to have telephone conversations and email conversations with numerous businesses, to include restaurants, hotels. They are all waiting for the Lady of the Lake to break ground.
Our Lady of the Lake has been working toward groundbreaking on this project for 2 years. OLOL Vice President of Operations and Livingston Project Administrator Dean Williams says, in addition to emergency room care, OLOL Livingston patients will have access to services available at Our Lady of the Lake in Baton Rouge if needed.
We're connected as a department to Our Lady of the Lake, and we will have helicopter service, so if it's critical that they need to get to our main campus immediately, where we have trauma services, that'll be available. We'll also have direct admits that will be transported from the critical access to Our Lady of the Lake main campus.
Both Our Lady of the Lake team members and Livingston Parish leadership agree one of the nice features about OLOL Livingston will be its surroundings, which create a soothing experience for patients and their families.
It's a beautiful location. If you're driving down the interstate, you see this gorgeous, beautiful lake that is just with natural surroundings and trees. It's an awesome piece of property, and it's going to be really pleasant to see.
And CEO Scott Wester says each aspect of OLOL Livingston incorporates the original goals of Our Lady of the Lake's founders, the Sisters of the Franciscan Missionaries of Our Lady.
They will be celebrating the 100 years in this state. And they have always told us, making sure that we provide good access to the people. And knowing that what Livingston is today and where Livingston will be in the future, it's a natural connection to that ministry that the sisters have asked us to provide.
For more information on OLOL Livingston, visit www.ololrmc.com/Livingston, where you can sign up for our free online newsletter, or you can join us on Facebook, facebook.com/OLOLRMC.